When you talk about the greatest coaches of all time, you have to talk about Newt Rockne of Notre Dame in football, Johnny Wooden of UCLA in basketball, and Dan Gable of the University of Iowa in wrestling. And they occupy a plateau that nobody else has ever reached. And it's because they understood the two great elements of coaching, the work ethic and reaching into the souls of the athletes under their care.